gotten away from the spacecraft, I was able to really realize what this place was like that we had landed in. I had tried to anticipate what it would be like for many years, but it was obvious that there was no way one could have anticipated what it would be like to stand in the valley of Taurus Littoral, a place deeper than the Grand Canyon and equally as spectacular, see this brilliantly illuminated landscape with a brighter sun than anyone had ever stood in before, with a blacker than black sky. And then to top the whole scene off in this blacker than black sky was a beautiful, brilliantly illuminated blue marble that we call the Earth. The path of evolution is now in space, as much as on Earth. Man has showed that as a species, mankind was willing to commit itself to living in environments that were completely different than those in which the species evolved. Shield of life around ourselves in order to protect the life within, but the willingness to go out there is there. We've shown that. The curve of human evolution has been bent.
Okay, then it's time to load up right now.
Yeah, we're underway again, Tony.
Come to free the words. To free the words, come. free the words to come. The words come to free. Words come to free thee.